It's my cheat day. We're at Frank Pepe's in New Haven, Connecticut. They have these long pizza paddles, which are apparently called peels, and they have a secret door at their old location, which we got a sneak peek at. We also got BTS in the kitchen to see how they make their pies, and it was so cool seeing how they flop them into the box super quick. My favorite was the seasonal tomato pie, which is only available until September, so definitely hop on that. And we also loved the famous clam pie.